Nervous. I also don't feel really well, but I'm so excited to go to Disney now, so it doesn't even matter that I'm sick.
Your intentions have been shifting. You summed up the feeling with a simple dismissing.
How is today?
Good.
Yeah. Okay.
Hi, Mom!
What happened to us? Like, what advice do we have? Okay, no, you hold it.
Don't trust US Airways.
If the plane starts to nosedive, just chill out.
It's fine. He knows what he's doing.
I'll get over here. We'll just talk about the day.
Let's talk.
Well, no. So they know what we did today. Crossing the border was easy.
Yeah. Border ladies are bitches. Border men are hot.
No.
Border men are hot.
Not the ginger border men.
No. Ryan, can you look here as if Jimmy can come in?
Yes, I
Ryan
want you.
I don't want to be in it.
Okay, border was easy.
US Airways.
The tiny planes are smarter.
You have to pay for both luggages.
And I went overweight on one, but it was okay because I could put in my other one.
I went way overweight. I had to pay $90.
For friends and family.
Just so that they know like what we did, I guess. Then
the plane rides, like I hate planes, so
we not good. Like, run.
Book it in between the connections.
Book it.
They were really fast. And then after. It was hard meeting up with everyone, hard without a phone. Don't take the mirrors.
No.
Don't take it. Don't take it. Take a cab. It took like an hour and a half to wait, an hour and a half on the shuttle. Basically.
You could have had a Focus, I don't care.
We met a really cool guy from Venezuela.
Danny.
We're all gonna date him.
We're a
nothing.
Glad y'all want to date greasy Venezuelans.
You're just
jealous. Not at all. I saw him.
He saw Danny. He's like, damn.
Still.
I want to be like him.
I'm gonna put the camera down.
Because he won't.
And we feel bad because we can't tip anybody.
Yeah. We have no money.
And he was waiting for it.
Jackson was like, I don't know if we need it, anything else. We're like,
no, just get him out. Like, run.
We ate
too much at Applebee's.
Yeah, we had Sam American
portions.
We're gonna do some
crunches
on the boys'
plate. Okay, where are we right now? We just got here and we're really excited. We're taking a break in the shade. We have all our luggage and we're gonna check in now. So, see you later. Where are we? We're inside the building.
And there are cookies.
Erica, tell us where we're going.
We're going to Walmart on our first day.
Yay! We just got here.
Yeah.
And we're together.
We're living really close to each other.
Yes.
We also love each other.
Yeah. For sure. We just moved in.
Yeah, we just moved in.
Tell them where we are.
And we're in Vista Way.
And which is what we wanted.
Which is what we wanted because it's the cheapest. And
yeah.
And it's the biggest. And it's the best.
Yeah. So we're going to Walmart now. So we'll talk to you later.
Talk to Rachel. But I just said everything I wanted to talk about. Do you like being at Vista?
Yeah, I moved in with 5 roommates who are already there, and they're all from the States, but they're all really nice, and that's it. We're going to Walmart now to get food and like supplies, and then we're going to go to Polynesian later, and I'm so excited.
We're going to watch the fireworks.
Yeah, watch the fireworks.
And here's everyone else that we just met.
You're all in the vlog. Okay.
How tired are you?
I'm showing our bags. Like everything that we bought. we bought a lot. And now we have to carry it home and we're really tired.
So, hi guys. Sorry, I just showered, but excuse my hair and my pajamas. But I'm home alone, so I thought I'd take the time to just like tell you what's been happening today. So today is obviously the day that I moved in, and we came here early this morning at like 11. All of us from the hotel just walked over from the hotel and we signed in, and it was so much fun and I'm so excited. And then I got placed in Vista Way, which is like the main complex. You can either be put in Vista, Patterson, or Chatham, and Vista is kind of the cheapest out of all three, but it's also the biggest, and the like all the main like college programmers stay in Vista Way, so I'm so excited to stay here. So basically I got my room, I came in, and there's a six person apartment, but I am the sixth person, five people. So basically what happened is when I came in, this is a six person apartment. I'm the sixth person, everyone else has already been here, all the other girls. They've been here for a couple months and they're gonna be here after I leave because they're doing the college program, which is different than the international college program because they actually are citizens of the United States. So theirs is much longer than mine, so they already had like their own like dynamic, like everything's all set up like basically. And then so that being considered, like I'm pretty lucky that they're really nice, really friendly. They've shown me around everywhere. Like I don't want to jinx it because it's still my first day, but it seems like I'll like enjoy living here. The girls seem really nice. So yeah, that's basically it. So I'll show you around my apartment now. So this is a basic Vista apartment. If anybody's looking into the program, this is basically what you'll find. So I'll talk to you guys later. So this is my roommate's bed, but and it's all set up, but this is my side, and I clearly need to unpack. Basically we just did our Walmart trip, that's her side, that's my side, so I've kind of set up that, but I have so much more to unpack and so much more to do, and I'm not looking forward to having to unpack everything. So this is my closet, so that's all my roommate stuff, and then that's all my space, and there are some lockers that we're allowed to use. Then this is the bathroom, that's all set up. So right here, I still haven't met two of the roommates because they're at work still. So basically, today we just moved in, all the Canadians, so they're obviously from the States, and yeah, just super nice. We did our Walmart trip and picked up everything we needed. So yeah, this is a basic Vista Way apartment that I'm just showing you. This is our kitchen. So, well, this is the living room, and then this is the kitchen, and that's our kitchen table.
First goal wet.
This is our first goal video? Wet.
How is it?
Are you wanting on
this? Yeah, you do. This is our part of our channel.
It's good.
Is it as good as you expected it to be?
Yeah.
Okay. No, it started, but we can't. Okay, first of all, it's dark, so we can't really see, but we want to talk about this while we remember.
Should we use a code name? Like Roger?
Dan.
Dan. We met a boy.
His name was Dan.
He was beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Very tan.
We're here at the Polynesian.
These are like,
yeah. Gorgeous.
Like, this are rare here.
We had Dole Whip. And
well, that doesn't matter.
Can we get to it?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, we already talked about that.
So then we needed to go find Stan. I don't know what we were going for.
We were going to find him. Yeah.
Baby
marriage. He was beautiful. So it took us a couple minutes. Haley was a strong one, like walked ahead. We waited a couple minutes. We decided we weren't going to do anything. So I decided I was just going to walk up and talk to him. And as soon as I turned, and it was obvious that I was walking up, he ran away because he had to go. Literally running.
He had to do something.
Yeah, he was doing his job, and then I got sad, and we walked away. And then
he came after us.
He came after us, and he's like, "Do you want more pictures?" And like implied that he was straight. Like basically,
he asked if he knows about gay bars.
And he said, "You're asking the wrong guy."